Okay, this is what we're up against. We've got a piece off of a 5,000 pound forklift that holds the forks. Now all we've got to do is make an adapter so that it will hook on. Take you over here. So that it will hook on to the, I don't know what you would call it. I think they call it a French something or another. But it hooks up in there, so I've got to make that fit properly. And then those two levers there push down. So we'll come over here. I just happen to have a kit to do this. It was made by, I don't know, an outfit you may have heard of, Kimfab. They do a lot of this metal fabricating. And if you talk to the owner real nice, he might help you out. Okay, this is the angle I want. This is going to go on that side. And now I just got to tack weld it here. Up. Like that. Then we should be able to take this off. Check it for straightness. Got a straightness tester right here. Lego. There. That's just a little better than perfect, which is where we wanted it. There you go. I'm going to have to do that part down here where you can't see it. Thank you. zero, not bad at all. Huh, good. Okay. I think I need the grinder. Cool a little bit. Down this size. Oh man. Sloppy welds in my day, and that's pretty much one of them. Okay. we're going to need a clamp. I'm gonna have to quit pretty quick. Oh shit. Thank you.
up.